The governor has now called for a special legislative session to address Louisiana's billion-dollar budget deficit. How would funding cuts impact the state's health care and education systems? What could this mean for Louisiana citizens? Jeff Bunford goes in depth Thursday at 10.